The answer is C, this red curve. To figure this out, we could plug a few values for C into our equation and find the corresponding values for P. Those C and P values will be the coordinates of points on this graph. So this is interesting. As we could have guessed from our equation, since we have a C squared term, we have a parabola. This is going to give us a great opportunity to use some of the skills that we learned in the last few lessons, and also some new ones.